My name is Suren Singhal. I'm the deputy manager of the Materials and Processes Laboratory at NASA Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville. I was born in India. I grew up with a lot of diversity of people with different looks and different ways of thinking. When I was in high school, I did a summer intern. I saw the engineers and the technicians interacting and coming together. So I started wondering, what else is out there? What more could be done to make human life better using engineering tools? Those curiosities were pivotal in my life in pursuing my dream as an engineering career. After doing a master's degree here, seeing the way people thought about the future, the new opportunities, the innovation, you can do whatever you want to do, made me think that this is the place where I want to spend the rest of my life. The first opportunity I got after I got my U.S. citizenship, I joined NASA. And the whole career at NASA has been so fulfilling, I would do it all over again. At the end of the day, you know, people all have good intentions, they all are working toward a common goal, they have different thinking, they all come together and make it happen. A lot of values that I learned in India growing up are very similar to the values I see here, and I really came to the conclusion that humans are humans, they're all the same. I like the young generation to be very curious, to be very inquisitive about what's out there. There is so much to discover. If you have a dream, pursue it. Sometimes a little nudge can help you pursue your dreams, and it is our responsibility to make that happen.